is an atomic explosion simulator, which will simulate a 5-kiloton nuclear burst. It comes packed, ready for use. The 150 feet upwind safety distance must always be observed. The atomic explosion simulator may be used to test unit reaction during and following nuclear attack, including NBC reporting. The 75-foot diameter, 130-foot mushroom cloud will last for 1.5 minutes in 5-knot winds.